Hey everybody, it's Paul Brogan coming live from Tacoma, Washington. Well, Seattle's on top of the world right now. Macklemore's winning a bunch of Grammys, the Seahawks are in the Super Bowl, and the Supersonics are in Oklahoma City. Well, let's focus on the first two. Hit it!
H-A-O-W-K to the S-E-A-H-A-W-K-S. The year with the Hawks, 2014, we're the team with a dream, time to get it. Everybody's saying there's no way you're beating Peyton, but the more the people hate, the more they give us motivation. Get up, 12th man, keep on rocking. Hey, Richard Sherman, keep on talking. Somewhere between like Rocky and Ollie, interview game that y'all can't copy, no. You think that he's a thug? All he does is speak from his heart and make big plays. Plus he does it his way, Pete Carroll. He sheds his skin and his old bones into every play and he still smiles. He's also hot. National spotlight, come and meet C-Town. Got Marshawn Lynch and Russell Wilson holding it down. He's money, fell in the draft to the third round. He never frowned, now he just works to irk the jerks who passed on him. Gather round and witness. He's the S-H-O-R-T-E-S-T-Q-B. His name's Russell. He's like he was 6'3", his brain is his best muscle. Trust me that this underdog will bite, fight, scratch, claw, and hustle. Nothing to fear when experts expect nothing. We'll prove it to the people. We're gonna shock the country. 12th man, let me hear you. They can't tell us nothing. So if you love the Seahawks, then spread it across the country. Come on, 12th man, this is our moment. And this Sunday night, we'll fight till it's over. So let's raise those flags up till the whole world knows us, 'cause Seattle's taking over, repping the Seahawks. This is our moment, just one win to go till our journey is over. So let's raise our voice up till the whole world knows us. The 12th man is taking over. Call, 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 super. Call! Come on, let me hear it, 12th man. Call! I can't hear you. Call! No, literally, I can't hear you because we're not like, this isn't like a FaceTime chat. You're just watching this. So if you are calling, I appreciate it. I just wanted to tell you honestly that I can't literally hear you. You get it. Call! Call!